We're setting a new standard for the industry.
We know how to deliver the best experience.
Master key for all. Foldables will soon emerge as the next big trend.
Hello, I am Nayoung Kim from the Flagship Product Planning Group.
My name is Taehwan Jung, and I am in the Service Partnership Group.
Unlike the bar-type smartphones, the size and ratio change when unfolded. So we have to optimize by designing apps to provide the best experience when using them.
When Galaxy Z Fold3 5G is unfolded, the screen becomes larger. As such, the UI of the apps does not simply become bigger, but we also needed to think about how to show various content more efficiently on the larger screen and how to make the best use of the screen. These are the areas we have been constantly optimizing in.
The optimization approach varies greatly depending on the characteristics of the app. In the case of news or portal sites, optimization is carried out to provide more information at a glance. For news, there's also the advantage of viewing the information quickly by scanning it at a glance because you can see two news items rather than simply expanding the article to view it on a wider screen. It is most important to view your own content on a bigger scale for multimedia or games, which is where you will be able to feel the greatest merit.
Since the screen got bigger for the Galaxy Z Fold3 5G, we reviewed different ways to show more content or use two apps at the same time while searching through a shopping app on the left and then searching the internet for reviews on the right. Since the Galaxy Z Flip3 5G is a trendy and vertically long device, we considered what kind of usability would be more attractive to users when folded. We approached the two devices using different strategies. Let me show you a music service app. When the Galaxy Z Fold3 5G is closed, it provides the same experience as a bar-type smartphone. When unfolded, we set up a menu bar on the left and arrange the UX to show more content on the right. In this case, the user can search for more diverse music, and when a song is selected, the music list appears in the lower left corner, so you can simply check what song is being played. Since all actions are visible on one screen, it provides a great advantage where it does not require additional actions from the user.
A lot of people also read ebooks, and the eye fatigue can be reduced by reading on a large screen. Since the screen fits more and bigger text, I can turn less pages. If you want to feel it like a book, you can create two screens on both sides so that you can view the pages alternately. Last but not least, we have optimized one of your favorite social media apps. In addition to simply arranging a larger screen, the menus are placed in the extra space on both sides so you can access the main content without other distractions. These are just some examples of optimization. Through the Labs option, we consistently provide an optimized experience using Samsung's own platform. Hopefully, the large screen can be used as a canvas where you can try different things and have fun.
Hello, my name is Dong Sun Yang, and I oversee strategic partnerships at Samsung Electronics. My name is Sung Mok Lee, and I manage partnerships. Working with the world's leading experts makes our products better. As such, when we make the Galaxy Z Fold3 Flip3 5G, we need the help of our partners to make the devices stand out even more. Microsoft has a strong background in PCs, and we needed to bring that experience to mobile as well. Since the Galaxy Z Fold3 5G can use two displays on a wider screen, we partnered with them to leverage these advantages and create a new mobile experience, and we discussed this new experience throughout our partnership. With our OS partner, Google, we prepared a basic environment for Android OS and thought about how partner apps could provide users with an advanced, large-screen experience within that environment. Previously, OS-based tasks were carried out with Google, but the Galaxy Z Fold3 Flip3 5G are more focused on the Google app experience. The biggest change in the Galaxy Z Fold3 5G is the fact that you can use the S Pen Fold Edition. When sharing a screen in Teams, we prepared a function to display a document on one screen and be able to see people's reactions on the other screen. Since we can take notes with the S Pen Fold Edition, the whiteboard function in Teams enables multiple users to write at the same time, providing a real-life meeting experience even in an online or mobile environment. The new form factor and the S Pen Fold Edition play big roles here. We consider multitasking to be the most important aspect when working with Microsoft Office, so we implemented a function that allows you to open an Office app, open the same type of file simultaneously, and work on both screens at the same time. We realized that multitasking is actually needed the most when putting files of the same format on both sides. With this feature, we have actually made it easier for users to work on editing documents and such. First of all, in terms of the browsing experience, we thought about how to give consumers a PC-like experience through the Chrome app. When reading an article on the web, if you move to another article through a link in the middle, the existing mobile window changes and moves to a new link. In the Galaxy Z Fold3 5G, we wanted to provide a multitasking feature where you can check additional information while maintaining the window in which the original article was displayed. In the case of YouTube, it provides an experience that allows you to watch more videos at a glance when browsing, to make good use of the large screen. More thumbnails are now displayed when unfolded, and the number increases when rotated horizontally. Users can have a more effective experience when searching for a video they want. Using the unique form factor of the Galaxy Z Fold3 5G, Flex Mode also provides the ability to view images through a hands-free experience. Google Duo has been able to support hands-free video calls in Flex Mode since last year, and it now provides a more user-friendly layout and improved screen sharing experience for better usability this year. Recently, telecommuting and video calls have become more popular. We can easily communicate, but it has become easier as we can share our screens with one another. We are creating a better foldable ecosystem through various partnerships. Once you unfold, it will be hard to go back to a standard smartphone. Many tasks can be done with a single smartphone, even without a PC.
I can't wait to see how many will try Foldables for the first time.